right, I know most of you have been to a sporting event or a concert or performance of some type at some point in your lives. You drive your car to the facility, you get directed to parking, you come into the facility with thousands of other people feeling safe and secure, someone takes your tickets, you go into the facility, you might buy a souvenir, you might shop around a little bit, you probably will get something to eat or drink, and then you make your way to your seats, which are comfortable. You might take some pictures and text to your friends and post on social media, just like you were sitting in your living room at home. Well, have you ever wondered how a facility does this on a night-to-night basis? What goes on behind the scenes that allow these facilities to one night have a hockey game going on or a basketball game, and then the next night have a concert in there? Well, that's the focus of this program here at NC State University. The Sport and Entertainment Venue Management Program looks at all the things that go on behind the scenes, the things that most people don't see when they come to a venue to experience these performances. If that's something that's interesting to you, then take a closer look at this program. We use industry professionals, people with 20, 30 years of experience that have worked in this industry, are teaching the concepts in this class. We also have very seasoned and talented professors here at NC State that are working with these practitioners to develop and deliver the content. So not only is it something that's really interesting and exciting, but I think it's something that you're going to find very worthwhile.